Welcome back to Let's Play Kingdom Hearts the PS4. Last time in our video, we battled the massive trainer demon, which I like to call it, in the dream world with stained glass with the Disney. Today, also we were introduced to Destiny Island, right here, and we are about to advance to the next main plot scene. We also collected some items to build for the raft.
So, Kairi's home is out there somewhere, right?
Could be. We'll never know by staying here.
But how far could a raft take us?
Who knows? If we have to, we'll think of something else.
So, suppose you get to another world. What would you do there?
Well, I haven't really thought about it. It's just, I've always wondered why we're here, on this island. If there are any other worlds out there, why did we end up on this one? And suppose there are other worlds. Then ours is just a little piece of something much greater. So, we could have just as easily ended up somewhere else, right?
I don't know.
Exactly. That's why we need to go out there and find out. Just sitting here won't change a thing. It's the same old stuff. So let's go.
You've been thinking a lot lately, haven't you?
Thanks to you. If you hadn't come here, I probably would have never thought of any of this. Kairi, thanks.
You're welcome.
It's a good thing Sora. I never talked to you during the cutscenes.
You wanted one, didn't you?
A Paopu fruit?
If two people share one, their destinies become intertwined. They'll remain a part of each other's lives, no matter what. Come on, I know you want to try it.
What are you talking?
He just threw it away. What a waste. Ooh, Disney Town. Look at that.
Good morning, Your Majesty.
It's Donald Duck.
I'm surprised to see you, this one. What?
Oh, hey, it's Pluto. Something got freaked out. And here is Goofy.
Wake up, Goofy! Wake up! This is serious!
Hey there, Donald! Good morning!
We've got a problem, Goofy! but don't tell anyone.
Ooh, Queen Minnie?
Daddy and the Queen.
Daisy?
No! It's top secret.
Oh, good morning, ladies.
What?
They got busted. And it skips on to the next day on the island where Sora, Rico, and Kairi and other inhabitants reside. That's the trend for today.
I get to share the Paopu with Kairi.
Huh?
Deal? The winner gets to share a Paopu with Kairi.
Wait a minute.
Okay, on my count.
Thank you. at the island even. Thank you.
we're getting somewhere. You must be remembering something.
Who's there?
I've come to see the door to this world.
Huh?
This world has been connected.
Well, what are you talking about?
Tied to the darkness. Soon to be completely eclipsed.
Well, whoever you are, stop freaking me out like this. Huh? Well, where did you come from?
You do not yet know what lies beyond the door.
So you're from another world.
There is so very much to learn. You understand so little.
Oh yeah? Well, you'll see. I'm gonna get out and learn what's out there.
A meaningless effort. One who knows nothing can understand nothing.
Yeah, that door looks ominous. And that shadowy figure has disappeared. Who is he? What does this argument mean? We'll figure out.
creature. Stay tuned.